Hello, this is Child-Free Diane, and this is my 2017 final edition of the Natalist Graveyard and Gate. It wouldn't be a Natalist graveyard without a Bible verse. I saw the tears of the oppressed, and they have no comforter. The oppressors have power. I declared that the dead who already died are happier than the living who are still alive. But better than both is the one who has never been born, who has not seen the evil that is done under the sun. Ecclesiastes 4, verses 1 to 3. And this is a new slogan for this year. Interesting. We have some sound effects coming up here shortly. The cries and anguish of humanity. Oh my God, it couldn't have gotten better than that, huh? You know, I don't plan my videos most of the time. They just happen. And happen they do. So thank you for watching my daylight version of the Natalist Graveyard. I also have posted an evening version, but it didn't have quite the Natalist additions that this version has. And I will part here by saying Happy Halloween, and everybody who was brought into existence by their biological parents will suffer, catch disease, age, and die. This is Child Free Diane. Thanks for watching.